Welcome to the channel. So today I want to show you how I'm making this simple egusi. I found this egusi mix in the store. I've never really seen it before, so I decided to buy it and give it a try. On the pamphlet it says to just add oil and water, but knowing who I am, I know I'm not gonna do that. So I added onions, and this is the like a pepper and a little bit of scotch bonnet pepper that I blended together. So I'm frying it, and now I'm adding my dry food. You can add anything you like, you know, just make it your own. And then I'm pouring some meat stock. I'm using chicken stock here. Feel free to use whatever stock you have. This I bought from Costco anyways. So I just stir it around and then, you know, continue stirring. And then I poured in, there's this thing called ogiri okpe. I blended it with crayfish. It's like locust beans. I blended it. That's what I just poured in there. Gave it a good stir, you know. So look at that beautiful colors, guys. Anyway, now I added the egusi mix. The egusi apparently has everything in it already, but I needed to add some twist to mine, you know, because I like mine spicy, okay? But you can just do the way they say. So I covered it, allowed it to cook a little bit, and then I added my stocks and my meats that I'm using. I didn't really use chicken or beef or whatever. All I have here is cow skin and some dry fish, basically, and some tripe. That's what I added to it, you know. I just didn't feel like using chicken or whatever, okay? And now I have the chicken bouillon that I added, and this is my mackerel that I found in my fridge. I added it to it. It's just a simple egusi, and here is the amazing uziza leaf. You can use the seed. If you don't have the leaf, you can use spinach, bitter leaf, whatever you have. And then, you know, you allow it to cook, and when it comes to a boil, voila, your egusi soup is ready. Look at that beautiful soup. I'm glad I made this. I hope you like this video. Please give it a massive thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't, and see you on the next video. Thank you for watching. Stay safe and stay blessed. Bye.